destiny. Do you create your destiny, or is it something that is just given to you? I believe that you create your own destiny. The other day, visiting some books, I came to this really simple success formula that really captured my attention. And the success formula talks about the fact that it's awareness that creates your destiny. Let me explain that to you. Awareness. Awareness of things, for example, how technology is growing so fast, how now you need to be so comfortable with change because everything in life implies change. Awareness of the fact that the jobs are no longer lasting 40 years. Awareness about things, in my opinion, for example, like network marketing, something that I didn't even know that existed and it's a great business model. Awareness about your surroundings, the people who you listen to, the people that spend most of the time with you. That's what I call awareness. When you have the correct awareness, what it basically makes is for you to take the right decisions. And these decisions are the ones that take you to the correct results. And then if you take constant good decisions, so you're gonna have constant good results. And this is what actually creates your character, that character of the winner, the victor. So those people who are champions, they're champions, no, because of luck, no, because of their results. They have been proving to everybody that they have the results, but the results come from right decisions, and the right decisions come from having a good awareness. Now, I am tired of seeing people just sitting on a chair. Stand up, wake up, because you can change your character. You can change your destiny. And if you don't do that, then if you don't work in your awareness, what's gonna happen is that you're gonna start making poor decisions today, in the present. And poor decisions will only gonna lead you to poor results. And then poor results, people are gonna be, you know, they're gonna run off you. They're gonna say, oh my God, this guy, you know, he never have results. You never have results because you're making the wrong decisions. And then if you start doing wrong results, what's gonna be your character? What's gonna be your destiny? So listen, going this way is as easy as going this way. As easy or as difficult, depending how you want to see it. Now, the challenge or the probability of you ending with a great character, being a winner, or here being a victim. Oh my God, my country, oh my God, my situation. No, don't be a victim, be a winner. But a winner makes the right decisions. And the only way to get right decisions is working on your awareness. Plan your own success.